Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1976 Pontiac Trans Am. And this is a special Y82 option car. And they only built 1,628 of these. And this one's looking pretty immaculate. We'll check it out here. And I really like the look of that black and gold. It's definitely a great color combo. And of course, made famous by Smokey and the Bandit. But you can see the nice gold bird on there. And this one's powered by the 400. And that's why you'll see the 400 decal there on the shaker hood scoop. Very cool. And you see all the little flares. And it does have a nice set of the gold honeycomb wheels. Some BF Goodrich tires. You got your fender vents and the Trans Am decaling. And of course, all the glass is looking nice. It does have the body color mirrors, and they even have the gold trim on those as well. And they've got this one locked up at the moment, so I'll go ahead and insert some photos of the interior for you. Alright guys, let's continue on out back here. You can see it does have the rear window defroster there. And of course these had that integrated lip spoiler here on the deck lid. And some more Trans Am decaling out back. And these had the dual exhaust with the quad tips. See the nice chrome tips there. Very cool. Definitely a very impressive looking car. Let's take a look down the side here. Nice straight car too. I mean, whoever did the bodywork and paint, this one looks really sharp. All right guys, they've got the hood shut at the moment, but I'll insert some photos of that 400 for you. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this. And they've got some other documentation with it as well, showing all the options. They have a build sheet there. Pretty cool. It's a 1976 Trans Am Special Edition. Like I said, 400 4-barrel with the Turbo 350, all numbers matching. Limited slip, 240 gears in rear end. This car should have some pretty crazy top end, that's for sure. And once again, only 1,628 were built of this special edition, and it has all the correct PHS documentation and everything that you'd want. But anyway guys, I just thought that was a pretty sharp looking car. Hopefully you found it interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.